And a former Zionsville substitute teacher will be sentenced next month for child seduction. This man right here, a judge found Sean Martin III guilty last week, nearly 2 years after he was charged. Prosecutors say it happened at an underage high school student's home. Sentencing is set for December 19th.